By leaving the phone market, we open our minds to invent a new one. We imagined creating a new type of computer for robotic computers. With neural network processor, safety architectures that run AI algorithms. At the time, this was a $0 billion market.